Good evening, friends. Today is a very, very special day. Today is World Asthma Day. Asthma is a very important disease, as all of you know. It's the most underdiagnosed and poorly understood disease all over the world. It's probably the reason for most children to be admitted in Western world. One of the most important cause of hospitalization, caused a lot of morbidity. In the last one or two decades, there is increasing mortality as well, which is attributable directly to the asthma-related causes. Now, there seems to be some kind of a social ostracism against asthma. It's not only misunderstood, it's also a very poorly accepted disease. Now, we have to be very hopeful because we have fantastic inhalers in the market. We have got preventive steroids, long-acting bronchodilators, preventive allergy medicines, which can be given long-term with absolute safety. With all this armamentarium in our hands, I think asthma patients have got a real ray of hope and a bright light at the end of the tunnel. We should all feel happy that all these medicines are available at affordable price for most patients, and they have to get the right advice from very well-trained doctors and indulge in ongoing asthma education, asthma care, go to the doctors for regular follow-up, and lead a very active, normal, socially relevant, socially productive life. That's all I wish. Thank you, friends.